A tree that is fully grown can generate fruits and in turn seeds, which can continue the life of trees. But what is the use of a partially grown tree? Think. The same is the case with human beings. When we have a mastery on something, we can help many others to gain mastery over it, and can help the subject, the truth, or the skill to live forever. But what is the use of gaining knowledge partially? It does not serve us nor anyone. The reason for most of the people not able to gain mastery over any subject is due to lack of the fundamental skills like reading, listening, and analysis, because of which many are not developing speaking and writing skills also. If a person is complete, he becomes useful for maximum people. Becoming useful for maximum people brings everything into his life, in turn making his life a celebration. So, ultimate goal of everyone can be gaining mastery in the area that he is passionate about, and help many to gain mastery in that area. Let's explore one such godfather who is helping billions of students across the globe to gain mastery in their subjects through his YouTube channel Khan Academy. He is Dr. Salman Khan. Finishing his master's in business administration from Harvard, he started working as a financial analyst. Finding that his cousin Nadia was facing problem in learning maths, he started helping her using Yahoo's Doodle Notepad, which proved successful. So, to extend the service to many, he started making videos on YouTube. The journey, which started in 2009, made him resign his job and work full-time on his channel. Today, he has over 6,500 videos helping students building maths, science, English, and every other subject. He has over 4.2 million subscribers. Getting into the notice of Bill Gates, he got a funding of $1.5 million to empower his academy. He is also the founder of Khan Lab School. He is in the 100 most influential people list in the world. He published a book to exhibit his goals titled The One World Schoolhouse: Education Reimagined. His academy's videos on YouTube have been viewed by over 1.4 billion times. He appeared in many universities and on most popular public talks and TV channels. He received many awards, including Padma Shri from Indian government. Now he is working on bringing his videos into regional languages in India and also into Indian national language, Hindi. One man's work helping billions. Put a question: how? Gaining mastery over something can make you too influence billions.
Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venuskal Training Academy, as you can't miss life.